The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are Schumacher, Knight, and Yuki Tsunoda. Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Hello and welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya. We're counting down to the start of today's race, and you can feel the excitement in the air. This promises to be a real spectacle. It's 2.89 miles around the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya, 7 lefts and 9 rights that make up a total of 16 corners. Probably one of the best opportunities for overtaking is down the main straight and into the first turn. That's one of the two DRS zones the drivers will be able to use this weekend. In commentary, I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by 2012 GP2 champion Davide Valsecchi. Davide, I imagine you've been around this track countless times by now. Any tips for the drivers out there today?
Yeah, you're right. This is a track that has been in rotation for both Formula 1 and Formula 2 for years now. My advice is to watch your tires management. The track has a bumpy surface that can be very demanding on drivers and tires. Play it safe most of the way around, then look at the long straight into turn 1 for overtake opportunities.
As we're now moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race. A fantastic effort from Daniel Tictum yesterday puts him on pole position, with Jayan Dhruvala alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Tsunoda, Joe, Knight and Lundgaard, Schumacher, Armstrong, Galeo, Callum Ilott, Sumaya, Delatraz, Jack Aitken and Matsushita, Piquet, Nissany, Alesi, and Artem Markelov. Dragovic, Mazepin, Giotto, and Marino Sato completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. P3. This lap of the race, keep this up. absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
So another excellent win from Prema. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Prema. And now, let's take a look at the driver's standings. Knight increases their championship lead. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
It's a difficult call, but I'm going to give it to the Prema driver. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone did a better job today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the team's championship. Prema extend their lead at the top of the championship. Another team that excelled today was Dams, who make further progress up the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.